How many more coming in?
At least three.
See if any will divert to county.
They're getting hit just as hard.
All right, but if they send us any more, we'll have to go on diversion.
Come on.
Hey, take that shit outside.
You gotta be kidding me.
Nolan came by frequently. Is that correct? In fact, he visited the night Mr. Westry passed away.
That's right.
How much morphine did you give him that night?
Doctor's orders, 10 milligrams.
But the autopsy results indicate he had 5 times that amount in his system. Enough to kill him.
Well, I would never do anything.
Mr. Westry was fine when you went to sleep that night, wasn't he?
Yes.
And who was with him when you left him?
Nolan was.
This is my spot, Dave.
Excuse me?
Yo, there's a girl right here saving my space.
Nice try. You have to wait in line just like everybody
else.
You
saw me standing in line right behind the sister with the fro.
Next. Now, what are you coming up to the counter?
No. No. Tell me. Tell me.
All right. I went up north, like I said.
You were supposed to come back for me.
We should get on now.
Don't make me no difference. May I speak to you for a second?
Absolutely. I'll be back.
Mm-hmm.
Yes.
We have your bill.
My bill?
Yes.
This isn't paid for?
I'm sorry.
I thought this stay was paid for.
No. Do you have health insurance?
No.
Oh, okay. What made you think it was paid?
I just assumed.
Well, we need payment before we can discharge him.
Of course you do. How much is it?
$126,636.41.
$126,636.41. Hey, Sherry, I need you to get me in bed.
I got a girl presenting with signs of subacute endocarditis.
Have you seen the waiting room? If her heart's still beating, she don't crack my top 10.
Okay, what would you say if I offered to buy you anything you want from the break room vending machine?
I'd say you were a novice at bribery. Have they refilled the red vines yet?
They did, and they look delicious.
Okay, let me check. I could kick Bedna on urology, but they're gonna hate me.
How about 2 packets of red vines?
Okay. Bedna's all yours.
Thank you.